It is a pleasure to address you that at the end of the Integrated Border Management Operation Training, I would like to congratulate all participants for your successful contribution to this program. From what I learned from Thai participants, three officers here, the past year of training was very productive and instructive. All of you have a great valuable knowledge in various topics relating to border management and border control capability. Also, the information how to incorporate Interpol 2 service and database. I would like to express my grateful thanks to the European Union and Interpol General Secretariat for sponsoring this highly beneficial training. I also would like to thank all speakers for sharing valuable knowledge and to all participants for your contribution. To conclude my remarks, I would like to encourage all participants to integrate knowledge that you have learned and put them into practice. Please pass on knowledge to your organization as well as maintain this wonderful friendship and network. I believe that the strong cooperation will put an end to crime and restore peace and harmony to our region and to guarantee the concern of Mr. Sasix about the knowledge will be put on the shelf. I will assign my officer to be a trainer for upcoming program of Thai immigration program coming soon, okay. And lastly, thank you again for your contribution. I wish you all have a safe junior home. Thank you.